Falco Johnson. I'm Falco Johnson. Just got back from Bangladesh. I'm down here trying to sell some coke, make myself a useful member of society. My rectum's not doing so good. I never used it much anyways, only needed it for work down in Bangladesh. Now I'm back to the big time, so to speak. Yeah. Got a potential customer, supposed to be meeting down here underneath this street lamp here. His name's old Freddie Bonham. 11-year-old Freddie Bonham got hooked on coke back in the 80s. Hey, little Freddie! Give your Uncle Falco a hug. Come here. Come here. Come here! Yeah!
Hey, Falco.
Ready to buy some coke?
Maybe you should sit down. We gotta
talk. I don't see no fucking chairs.
Just take a seat on the ground, just for one sec.
Not without a rectum. No thank you.
Okay, well, listen, we've been dealing for a long time. I got another dealer, okay? That's it. I'm just gonna lay it out there. I got another dealer.
And who, pray tell, is this jerk off?
There's enough coke to go around. Stop crowding. Okay.
Biff Henderson, at your service.
To go around. Patience is a virtue. Patience is a virtue. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
Want some coke?
How's enough of that? I'm gonna have to ask you all to leave now. Now! Now! Go.
Don't sell some coke.
I'm afraid I can't. Don't do that. You see, it's what I do.
Well, let me tell you something, Buckaroo.
Yes?
Over in this part of town, These are my customers.
I'm afraid that was the past, and this is the present.
No, no, sir. The present is here, right now.
Listen, I. Who the hell's that?
What's up?
Does this camera crew just follow you around, or?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, don't sell coke.
I'm gonna have to ask you not to touch me.
I'm gonna have to ask you not to sell some coke.
Are we gonna have to settle this physically? In a gentleman's duel?
I don't know, sir. It appears that I have too many sunglasses.
You're right. You have mine too many.
Take them. Good for you.
I'm afraid you've left me no choice.
Cokeheads! Let them do you have any band-aids, preferably the ones with Hello Kitty on them? And then he stole my customers, and then he turned on me, and then they turned on me, and he had them beat me up, and they ran down the street, and then I peed on your grass.
Listen, Falco, look at your life, man. Next time you're at an impasse, just do the right thing.
Do the right thing. Do the right thing.
I'm really proud of you, man. Really proud.
Well, thank you for putting band-aids on my boo-boos, and I'm sorry for running over your dog. What? Gotta go.
the corner of my eye, I saw you and Rudy's. You were very high.
Biff.
You were high. You again.
So, I took that guy's advice. I think I handled things pretty well. I came to that impasse, took right good care of it there. So, all there's left to do is bury the body.